GomGong Man Gong. This is where we start. Hold hands in the open. Come out. And we did this. This was on the beach. You remember? Open. And we do this one 10 times. I bring it up the inside like this. I roll my shoulders back. Now I go to the right. Perform that ball position. I step out into a horse stance. Bring the hand up. I knock. And I step straight and like that with the floor. I went back to here like this. And I knock. Come down like this. And I hit him with my forearm. Right? Now, since I hit him with my forearm, I wrap the head. Step back. Remember that thing we were just talking about? From the forward routine. Right? Then I shift my weight. This is a breathing exercise. Hands come in like this, secret short finger. As soon as you finish the third kick here, come back to here, brush, palm, feet together, turn it like this, bend your knees, here, fist come down, come up, arms come out to the side, come back to here, down. Down, chase out. And step in. Look at this, fire punching. 2, 3, 4, 6, like this. Bend your knee, direct in front. And it's done this way. With the third. We go to the right. Horse hands, chase out. And come in, look at this. Come forward to left. 30 punches, and now they stay here. Look at my elbows. 30. Look to your right. Step in, pull myself. Grab underneath. So you're grabbing the